7 pounds lighter than the veteran Miteff. Miteff at 204, Quarry 193. Quarry has fought two draws with Tony Alangi, and he's won 22, losing just the one and three draws total. Mitchell has fought 38 times, winning 25, losing 12. He's now 32 years old. Effective enough to return to the game. So here he is at age 32 tonight against Quarry. Weighing a very left 204 and landing a rocket-like right hand.
Miteff is 32. Some of the boxers who won championships is a much older age. John L. Sullivan was 37 when he won the title. Jess Willard, 33. Jack Dempsey, 31. Joe Walcott, 37. Jack Johnson, 37. Some of the others, Floyd Patterson was 21 years of age, Sonny Liston, 28, Texas played 22, Rocky Marciano, 29.
1 minute remaining in round two. Miteff has been in with the best of them, Chuvalo, Cleveland Williams, Eddie Machen, Henry Cooper.
Name Gary a few. Quarry, take a moment. Breathing rather heavily from the nose.
And it's bothering Quarry, and
we've seen most of his fight, and would say it's happened three or four other times, and he really has let it bother his style. He constantly has gone to his nose with his glove and exposed himself in so doing. Miteff enjoying a big round. Miteff down in the first round, but Miteff rallying well in the second round and hurt Quarry with several blows to the head with that right hand.
Going to win by